Breaking right now, gravel truck spill is snarling traffic on the Bishop Ford. This is a live picture from Chopper 2. One lane just reopened, finally, allowing drivers to get around the 19,000 pounds of gravel that spilled near 159th. So far, big delays, but only minor injuries reported from the accident itself.